GIS and Urban Planning program is a unique combination of geographic information systems, so digital mapping and digital design work, combined with urban planning as the field of study. Land use plans, official plans, subdivisions, all the instruments that help make a city great.
I knew that this program was the one for me after spending a year in university and a year off. I knew that I wanted to go to college, and I knew that I always liked maps and geography and planning, so I thought that this would be a great program for me.
I would say my favorite project that I've done in this program so far was the creation of a draft plan of subdivision in our AutoCAD class.
I chose Fanshawe because it was an option that offered a pathway after the two-year GIS and Urban Planning program.
Recently, we are working with the City of London through an initiative called City Studio. We're working on a site in Soho, or south of Horton Street, which is just south of the downtown in London. And we like to get our students out for site visits so that they can get a feel for the context in which they're designing. If you don't visit the neighborhood, you don't experience it, you don't see some of the issues and struggles that an area may be facing. So taking the students out on site, you really start to understand the context, and that's super important when you're trying to come up with design solutions.
Effective urban planning is really instrumental to good city building. The skills and theories that our students learn are taken into the workplace, taken into municipalities, into rural areas to help build better, much better cities. And the technical skills that they have allow counselors, allow planners to make really good planning decisions, and that's what we're all about.